A very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer. In this video, we are going to know about when is Nirjala Ekadashi in 2023. What is the significance of this Ekadashi and how to do this Ekadashi? One of the most auspicious fast as per Hindu tradition is the day of Nirjala Ekadashi, that is a day to perform fast without drinking water. Nirjala Ekadashi is also known as Pandav or Bhim Seni Ekadashi. It falls on 11th day of Shukla Paksh in Jyeshth month as per Hindu calendar. This day is said to be the most powerful Ekadashi among the 24 Ekadashi to gain virtue by doing fast and rituals. In 2023, Nirjala Ekadashi is falling on 31st of May, Wednesday. It is believed that the fast of Nirjala Ekadashi can give the virtue of all 24 Ekadashi, so is very sacred and powerful. The Bhim, that is one of the son of Pandav, has attained the virtue of all 24 Ekadashi after doing this fast of Nirjala Ekadashi. Now let's know how the fast of Nirjala Ekadashi is done. This fast is done without food and water for 24 hours and so is extremely difficult. This auspicious day comes in extreme summer days and so the fast is very difficult. The worship of Lord Vishnu is done in Ekadashi and so devotees perform Vishnu Puja like Panchopchar Puja, Abhishek of idol of Vishnuji, chanting mantra of Lord Vishnuji whole the day and night. In 2023, Nirjala Ekadashi is falling on 31st of May, Wednesday. The person who performed this fast know the importance and power of water and thus becomes ready to not waste the water in future. After doing this fast, it is advised to donate food, clothes, money to Brahmin and take blessings. This fast of Nirjala Ekadashi attract the blessings of Lord Vishnu and help to fulfill materialistic and spiritual wishes. Now let's know how to perform Nirjala Ekadashi fast. First of all, wake up early in the morning and free from daily routine. Wear fresh clothes and sit before the idol or photo of Lord Vishnu. Take a vow to keep fast to attract blessings of Lord Vishnu. Do the Abhishek of Lord Vishnu with Panchamrat. Perform Panchopchar Puja of Lord Vishnu. That is, offer dhup, deep, nevedya, clothes, dakshina, etc. Recite any mantra of Lord Vishnu or Vishnu Sahasranam. Pray for healthy and wealthy life. Next day, that is on Dwadashi Tithi, do donate food, money, clothes to any Brahmin and take blessings and then take water and meal. So this is a 24-hour fast and is extremely difficult fast. It is advised to not done by a person who is suffering from any type of physical or mental problem. Now let's know what are the benefits of observing Nirjala Ekadashi fast. Sins are destroyed by observing this fast. After leaving the body, the soul attains Vishnu Lok. This fasting brings spiritual and physical pleasure, removes bad luck, happiness, peace and prosperity comes in life. Person get rid of serious diseases. So, hopefully in this video you have come to know about the importance of Nirjala Ekadashi and how to perform this fast easily. If you want to read the article of this video in detail, do check the description box. If you are new in this channel, don't forget to share, subscribe and like this video so as to get the latest updates as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Thank you.